Hello, and welcome to another how-to video by Clavister. In this video, we are going to use the Migration Wizard in order to transfer a firewall configuration from one device to another. In our example, we are going to transfer the configuration from an E10 to an E80. As you see, the E10 has four interfaces, while the E80 has six. So, let's start. First, we will need to download the Hardware Migration Wizard. It is available in My Clavister, Downloads, Tools and Utilities. We select the latest version and we run the file. We select the configuration backup saved from an E10. The next step is to select the targeted hardware. In our case, it's an E80. Furthermore, you have the option to reset the advanced settings. It is worth mentioning that configurations from N2, W50 or virtual firewalls are not supported from the Hardware Migration Wizard. In a case like that, you are welcome to contact Clavister's technical support. After clicking Next, we will need to map the interfaces. On the left, we have the list of the interfaces from the E10, and on the right, we select the equivalent interfaces of the E80. As you see, the E80 has more interfaces than the E10, so the additional interfaces will be configured with a local host address. You can copy the interface mapping in your clipboard and then click Next. And that's it. Your converted configuration is now saved to the same location as the old one. I opened both configurations with Notepad, and as you see, the hardware model has changed, but the addresses are the same. Thank you for watching.